Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I will show you how you can create and manage a new subdomain in SiteTools. Let's begin. Most websites have only one domain, the main domain. But sometimes it is necessary to have more than one domain and it could be subdomains. And why would you need a subdomain? Well, it could be to have separate content in the same website. It can be to reduce your budget. Maybe you need an e-commerce and instead of registering a new domain, you decide to create a subdomain for a special niche. With subdomains, you have the opportunity to reach a niche audience that you wouldn't easily reach with your main site. To expand your brand, having a subdomain builds credibility for your brand. You can demonstrate your expertise in multiple areas with highly specialized subdomains. Everything sounds really good, but how can you create a subdomain in SiteTools? Well, first of all, go to the SiteTools of your website and then click the Subdomains link under the domain menu. When the page is loaded, enter the name of the subdomain and then click the Create button. In this example, I will register the subdomain called shop for my new e-commerce website. Once the subdomain is created, you can click the Install Application button to install one from a big list. Just click the one you need and follow the instructions. In case you need to delete the subdomain, simply click the trash icon and accept the button in the pop-up window. I hope this video helped you to solve the problem. If so, consider subscribing to our channel to learn more about our tools and much more content we have prepared for you. Thank you and good luck.